Seattle City is very smaller and just the town is very brown, gray.
Yes.
So we're in a sense that's all we're really looking for. As long as I'm able to go inside, I see people taking pictures with their food or taking pictures of themselves with a car, with an interior design. That's really all we're looking for. Just to capture the vibe of the branch, of the environment where the branch is.
So you design according to the environment. What suits you?
Yes, I'm very happy. But every time, the second time, or every time we have the interior design, it's always, I'm always finding myself trying to find a spot where no one is taking a picture yet. But it seems like we're running out of space and places to do them, because again, you can take a picture behind this picture, this one,
yes.
A picture on a table. So it's always nice when I go through the timeline of my Instagram or Twitter, different perspective, point of views. So that's all we do, really care about.
I'm really happy for you guys. Like, if there was something that I could do besides what I'm doing, this would be it. This is their flight. This is what I would invest in. So last question for the both of you. Seeing as I know that you want to see this broadening further, because Kate, you said you want more parks, you want more libraries, you want more cafes. This should kind of say again, you know, a clean and a healthy and a beautiful environment. Where do you see Book and Mortars going in the future?
New York.
New York.
Guam. I think the case back to Guam. I think it's Guam. But then when there's a lot there. There's a lot there.
Yeah. But hopefully now, because you know, about like, now she's in parks. Maybe, like, yeah, the triangle would be a good girl. Or somewhere in the camp. And then, like,
I think that could be maybe.
But I trust Christine wherever she wants to. That's where you should be. You're just like, yep, I'm good with that.
For real sense, it's got some community, but avid book reader, it's growing. Being that it's becoming cool again, or it's never been that cool, but you know, it's been, there's a social media awareness for people that are more into reading or having you guys, and you can sit around there, coffee, and having a good reading, and coffee is a match.
Yeah.
So you can't have all that.
For now, we have a lot of tea.
Yeah, so
a lot of things mixed in as well. Again, thank you, Chef, because he has so many things in store for us. Okay, Chef. Speaking of that.